I'm Liesl. I'm here to show you our newest sewing patterns. We had done these little videos for our last collection when we were under lockdown, and you liked them so much that I'm back to do them for you again. This is our Fitzroy blouse pattern. It's kind of reminiscent of, I'd say, our classic shirt, the recital blouse or recital shirt, and our camp shirt pattern, all of which you've really liked. So we wanted to give you another option. This is more of a, I think I'd call it more of a shawl collar or maybe a portrait collar. It's a one piece. The collar is part of the front and it wraps all the way around and seams in the center back. It's really easy to sew, very quick, much simpler than, say, the classic shirt collar, which is more complicated and involves more steps. This one's very easy. Not many pattern pieces to this shirt, and you can see that I'm wearing it untucked so you can see the shape because we had tucked it in for the photo shoot, but also I wanted to show you that this has a classic shirt cuff and a placket. The other view, which I think is a lot of fun, has a really interesting sleeve that I hope you'll enjoy. I also just wanted to show you the back pleat here. It's a nice detail, I think. It's also quite elegant and gives you a lot of room for movement. So that's a nice option to have as well. This is the second sleeve option for this style. It has a series of little tucks that create a pleated option or a pleated sleeve, which I think is really elegant and a lot of fun. I sewed this particular version out of a lawn. It has little embroidered dots on it, which to be honest was a complete nightmare to sew because they kept getting stuck under the presser foot. But I'm really happy with the result, and lawn would be a fantastic fabric for this style. So I hope you'll have fun with it. Here's that back pleat again, just so you can see, and of course tucked in. So we can't wait to see what you make out of it.